The aircraft is Gustav Jonathan Valeros together with his control assistant officer Neil Arteza. Our flying time is approximately 35 minutes. We will be cruising at an altitude